Henrik, what am I looking at?
That is the source of the power you are wielding, and the thing powering the whole facility, Mjolnir, the hammer of the gods. You can charge Jarngreipr on the energy outlets on the hammer, and don't forget your portable power cells if you end up without power suddenly. After this, we might lose connection since we're going to the upper level, so good luck.
Henrik, are you there?
Minor cognitive abilities, emotions on the level of an older child, and something that seems to be memories. Day 83. The subject is very drawn to the female from the human trials. She is not yet conscious, but the subject is very keen on staying close to her, almost like he's guarding her. Day 95. The creature is growing and is getting harder to contain. The subject went on a rampage when he discovered that the female was moved during the night. After destroying the holding area, he was sedated and moved to a location closer to the female. If growth doesn't cease, termination of the subject might be necessary.
Thank you. Thank you.
Henrik?
Yes. I have access to the database. Your creation was a meld of a female subject, Alice.
For...
an artifact tissue.
For what purpose?
By the gods. There was another creature before you.
What?
Artifact tissue from the outskirts of Asgard in combination with human tissue to create an enormous beast. A wolf. The file describes the creature as ever-growing, with minor intelligence and... during your creation, you were guarded by the beast, which seems to be emotionally attached to you for some reason.
How could you possibly not know about this going on?
I'm afraid this occurred after the spirit took control. It
what,
must be behind this.
What are you talking about? What is the spirit? And
I
how-
I knew this would only raise more questions. I am sorry you had to risk your safety for this, my dear. Get back to Henrik as soon as possible so we can locate the next key and end this nightmare.
She's right. Head back down here. I'll answer any questions you've got.
Perfect. You're here. So far, you've met my-
You said you'd answer my questions.
Fine. Ask away.
I don't know where to start. What is this place?
I built this. Spent years of mortal life toiling away at plans, scraping together resources and favors to turn this into reality. A place to research the things thought to be myth and superstition. A place to research the Absalom. The last divine artifact left in Midgard. You've already seen it on your way down.
That statue upstairs?
At first, we used ancient knowledge and combined it with Bohr Corp technology to open rifts between worlds. We made enormous progress, discovered new worlds and unimaginable technologies. But some unwanted things came back with us, entering our world. And now everything is just falling apart. I'm trapped down here, and we have lost control of the entire facility. The only way to stop the world from falling into chaos is to collect 9 keys and insert them into the Absalom. The artifact acts as the gate, and the keys will keep Midgard from being littered with the roots spreading across the surface. And unless we stop it, our existence and that all living things will become endless torment.
How do you know where the keys are?
Years of research alone and with my associates, scouring through endless texts of the Nine Worlds.
Who is Alice?
Enough questions! You have the key! Order must be restored to the realms of Yggdrasil, and the evils from beyond must be locked out! Insert this key into the Absalom and remember what I've taught you. Do that and you will succeed. Now get out of here, go!
Research.
You have to excuse Henrik. Don't abandon us. We have to find all the artifact keys as soon as possible. The next one is in another part of Niflheim. On top of a tower of ice, a beacon of light. From the Absalom research room, you have to go through the east wing. The code to the gate is 3825. I repeat, 3825. Be careful, my dear.
Thank you.